As night fell, a mysterious antique mirror appeared on the doorstep of the old mansion. Intrigued by its ornate frame, Lily brought it inside. She gazed into the mirror, seeing her reflection flicker unnaturally. Startled, she tried to look away, but her eyes were held captive. Slowly, the reflection changed, revealing a shadowy figure standing behind her. Panic surged through Lily as she turned around, finding nothing but empty darkness. Trembling, she faced the mirror again. The figure beckoned, its hand reaching out from the glass. Lily felt a cold touch on her shoulder, icy fingers tightening their grip. With a gasp, she shattered the mirror, the room plunging into silence. But in every shard, the figure lurked, closer, clearer. Lily fled, but the chilling presence followed. Days passed, the shards reassembled themselves, forming a complete mirror. Lily's reflection now showed the shadow figure, its malevolent smile mirroring her own. She was trapped in a twisted reflection of her darkest fears, bound to the spectral world beyond the glass.